Ozzy's constructor is in a Forerunner facility north of here, but the Coveys have a Kraken parked between you and it. Arbiter's people are set to hit the Kraken from the air while you handle ground support. Once you've reached the rally point, Arbiter will give the green light.
Understood, Commander.
Patching you into Arbiter's battle net now. Good luck out there, Spartans.
Palmer, we're in position.
Copy that. Arbiter, you're up.
Affirmative. Warriors of Adam. Swords of San Helios. Commence attack.
Affirmative. Visual on target. Engaging at 5. Commencing attack. All wings, watch the turrets. Stay above their angle of fire.
Friendlies in the air, Osiris. Focus fire on ground forces.
Kraken is going to lift off. All wings, stay back.
Kraken's on the move.
Shield in the way. Take it down.
Shield's gotta have a weak spot.
Hit that target. All clear.
Shields down.
This architecture, this history, it's irreplaceable. And the Covenant are willing to sacrifice it to their ambitions.
Speaking of ambition, that constructor isn't gonna come to us. We ought to get moving.
I feel lonely today. I lost Jip-Jip this morning. He fell during the battle at the Elder Council Chambers. He thought he could kill the Arbiter and help the Ungoy's place in the Covenant. But one of the Spartans killed him. I will avenge him. I will kill the Spartans and